All hail a beard, it's your boy Big Beard B, and we back for another edition of Big Beard Business. In today's video, we're discussing Galloway from the house apart from DeMarley. Listen, man, I've talked about this house on the channel a few times, but this one, to me, is one that doesn't get enough shine, at least the shine that I believe it deserves. So today, we're going to dive in just a bit. So like many other apart from DeMarley fragrances, if you are familiar with it, it comes in a box similar... Ooh, doesn't really matter, does it? Fuck the box. Very similar box, and then the bottle is pretty much the same with the difference as it comes in this different color. All right, so this one is this white color, if you will, and it's kind of transparent or translucent, as you can see a little bit through it, which I prefer this type over Silver Mountain Water because I never know how much Silver Mountain Water I have left. But this one, I could tell a little bit. So like I said, man, Galloway doesn't always get the credit it deserves for being such a great fragrance. This one is a spicy, fresh, aromatic fragrance. Some of the notes in this will include pepper, you have iris, you have orange blossom, you have musk, and you also have some amber in this one as well to really make this one a standout fragrance, in my personal opinion. All in all, if you're looking for a fragrance that's invigorating, sexy, yet being classic, then this is one that you should reach for. Now, like most Parfum de Marly fragrances, this one is an expensive fragrance, but shout out to my people over at Max Aroma because you can pick this one up in a few different ways. Now, obviously, they have the four presentations available, but you also have it broken down into these 8 ml vials. Now, I traditionally do like a monthly system with them where you can pick out a curated fragrance for me, well, actually three curated fragrances for me for a month, and this is one that can get added in. But the most important part is they also run these deals all the time where you get 40% off of apart from DeMarley fragrance, and I don't think you can really beat that one with a baseball bat. When I think about Galloway and what it offers, when I look across the scope of what apart from DeMarley offers, this one is a bit different. Again, this one is a classic feel, and it also has that PDM high quality feel, but this one is different in the fact that you think about PDM fragrances, you think about Layton, you think about Harrod, some of those fragrances that are really going to perform in the cooler weather. But this one, to me, is one of the ones that really stand out when it comes to those warm weather scents. In the base of this fragrance, again, you have that musk. It really brings this sexiness and attractiveness to it, whereas you have some of those top notes where you really get that juicy, fresh, invigorating feel, which, again, is what this fragrance is all about. So who's gonna wear this fragrance? Again, if you're looking for a fragrance that you can wear in the warmer months, whether it's spring or summer, or if you're in a place like Florida, you can rock this thing all year round. I would say I'll go about 3 to 7 sprays on this, and you're gonna get good performance all across the board. So I would say you get well over 7 hours of longevity. It's going to project for about 2.5 hours or so, which is good when you're looking for a freshing fragrance. And again, at those Max Aroma prices where you're saving 40% off of the retail prices, then man, it can't be beat. In terms of compliment factor with this fragrance, I'd say it has moderate compliment factor, where if you have someone who's going to be in close proximity with it, they will enjoy this fragrance. I don't think this is one that's going to make people compliment you, but for those who are, you know, prone to compliment someone based on their personality, etc., I think that this is one that will, you know, invite them in just a bit more. Say, come on, baby, I know you smell me, come on, give me that compliment. And this one is actually going to work in that capacity. I enjoy this fragrance. Again, one of the ones that I think is a hidden gem from the house of Parfum de Marly, and one that you should check out if you have not already tried this thing out. Comment below, let me know your thoughts and opinions on this fragrance. Do you have it in your collection? Do you like it? Do you love it? Would you recommend someone to buy some of it? I switched that up a little bit. I don't know. I like it. All right, man. There you have it. As always, I'm your boy, Big BB. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend that we are back again. Again, shout out to the people over at Max Aroma for bringing this review to you, because I think it's dope. All right? As always, you know what I need you to do. Hit the goddamn button.